Here comes the giovane signore, whose prowess is supreme. He'll beat the guards till tomorrow's end. Their culos he will cream.
Congratulations and poverty of
Montefortino.
The campione approaches. So let us sing for joy. Press down the evil guards. If you...
Grazie, molto grazie.
Right. Venduto.
Come discover the other pleasures of our city, traveler. With still sweet wine and flesh that's sweeter
still. The best ladies in all the città.
Well, we've got the finest dance
boy. Say, come, you spend an hour you'll never forget.
Mind.
So, leave a kiss for a maiden.
We have still some sweet wine and flesh that's sweeter still. We've got the finest dancers in the town.
Have you gentlemen found the best ladies in all the town?
Che bella femmina!
Sit tight.
Amore! Come on, friends! The new mines are making my metal work. Pleasure. Do come again.
Let me sognare, so.
Come, friend. Here the customer is always right. Davvero.
as he's guided by me.
Sardine, 10 a 2 soldi.
He is the appointed one, this hanger of the street.
All who dare
to cross his path, he weeps in the poor retreat. The hand that deals in death so far, that's
come, friends! Did you mind
something
my
method
working quite affordable?
Very
for amazing. Pleasant surprise.
Care to discover the other pleasures of the city?
Let's be on the road.
Stay put.
I give him.
Dreaming away in the middle of the strada. What are you, some kind of enraptured poet? Must be with that garb.
Do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
Come, d'accordo.
Ciao, ragazzo.
Well, well,
you deserve a great night on your heart, lady.
I couldn't possibly do that.
Just last month, Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Dammi un bacio qui, bella donna!
Wait.
Thank you.
Ezio! Here! Over here! Ezio! Here! Over here! Ezio! Here! Over here!
Ah, most impressive. That is the clear of the guard.
Ezio! Here! Over here!
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I... took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si. Her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.